Today on Inside Health, we're talking about prostate cancer. Joining me is Dr. James Fitzgerald. Dr. Fitzgerald is a practicing urologist with Greater Boston Urology. They have offices throughout Metro West, Southeastern Massachusetts, and Cape Cod. He has been in private practice in the area for more than 20 years. Hi, Dr. Fitzgerald.
Hi, Brittany. Thanks for having me on today.
Let's start by talking about how common prostate cancer actually is.
Prostate cancer is, the second most common cancer in American men. More than 250,000 men were diagnosed with prostate cancer in 2021.
And how is typically prostate cancer treated?
Prostate cancer is treated in many different ways. The two most common treatment options nowadays are surgery and radiation therapy.
All right, so let's talk about SpaceOAR hydrogel. What is it and why is it really important for patients?
So SpaceOAR hydrogel is an injectable, absorbable gel that's put in between the prostate and the rectum through an outpatient procedure prior to radiation therapy for prostate cancer that helps to protect the rectum from the harmful effects of radiation during the treatments. Worldwide, there have been about 150,000 patients who have received SpaceOAR hydrogel.
Now, how soon can people return to normal life, normal activities after they have the procedure?
Very quickly, actually, Brittany. It's an outpatient procedure, and patients will have some discomfort afterwards, but can generally return to their normal activities within a couple of days.
Well, super important information, certainly something for a lot of men to think about. Thanks for joining us today.
You're welcome.
To learn more, go to spaceoar.com.
Inside Health is brought to you by Boston Scientific.